Let's just sing it over our nation right now.